Today's August 22nd. Tonight is the second Coldplay show.
Today, I am so lucky. I'm gonna be on the floor. Oh, my plan is to rush to the C stage because I saw how they go to the stage that's on the back. Hopefully, I'll get to see them on front. That'd be really awesome.
Tonight is even more special than expected because first of all, Cini gets to come at the second show. Brenda's coming, Enrique's coming, Shafiza and Brian are also coming with us. So we're gonna be like all friends together. It's gonna be awesome for Coldplay. You all see Coldplay today.
First time at a big concert as well, so I'm excited.
You excited?
Oh yes.
Do you like Coldplay?
They're the best.
1, 2, 3. Yeah. Coldplay, yeah.
Toronto, there's 50,000 people screaming and waving in a nice kind of way. It makes you feel like, the world's okay. over. And we'll see you soon, I hope.
Don't ever give up. Not give us a lot of sound tonight. Let's be warm.
How'd you guys enjoy it?
Bro, we were a meter away from Chris.
Stage, bro.
Saw you go.
You saw me, I was like, yeah!
You went like before.
That was sick.
That was amazing.
It was the last one, and probably next time I'm gonna be able to see them is going to be in a few years. Tomorrow night is my show at the Cavern, so I hope you guys enjoyed how the show went.
Yeah! Yeah! Woo!
You guys got some Coldplay balloons as well.
And confetti.
It was an awesome night with awesome friends. It's the kind of night that's gonna stay in my memory for my whole life, right? Enrique has a Coldplay balloon. That's how we managed to make it fit in the car, right?
You won't feel him anywhere else.
Yeah.
But it has to come, and it's my balloon.
Yeah. It's your Coldplay balloon, bro.
He shared a sandwich with it. It's his best friend.